Drive through the desert in the springtime after heavy winter rains, and you'll be greeted by carpets of pale yellow flowers. Looking closely at these flowers, we see they resemble the common dandelion. This plant is the desert dandelion, also known by its scientific name, Malacothrix glabrata. This annual plant is found on coarse soils in open areas or among shrubs in desert areas and foothill woodlands. It flowers from March to June. Malacothrix glabrata is in the Asteraceae, or aster family. In this family, what looks like one flower is actually a composite head of many individual flowers. In Malacothrix glabrata, the individual flowers are all ligulate flowers, meaning they each produce both pollen and seed, and each have all petals fused into a strap-shaped corolla called a ligule. Compare this with a sunflower, which has heads that each contain both marginal ray flowers and central disc flowers. Like other members of the dandelion tribe, each ligule has 5 lobes at the tip, in contrast to the typical 3-lobed rays of sunflower heads. On the outside of the head are bracts called phyllaries. The phyllaries are often a key diagnostic characteristic in members of the Asteraceae. In Malacothrix glabrata, the phyllaries are in 2 series, and the outer phyllaries are generally half the length of the inner phyllaries. The phyllaries are lanceolate and may be glabrous, lacking hairs, or short, white, hairy. The flower buds are nodding. Newly opened heads may have a reddish center. Malacothrix glabrata plants have 3 to 10 stems, which are branched at and above the base of the plant. The basal leaves are in tufts. The leaves are finely divided into long, thin, linear, equal lobes, creating a sprawling tangle of string-like leaf segments. The leaves turn red with age. As the fruits of the desert dandelion mature, the phyllaries open to reveal each fruit is topped by a bristly pappus. The pappus enables the seeds to be dispersed by wind. Once all of the fruits have blown away, we see that the receptacle, the structure to which the individual flowers were attached, is densely bristly. The desert dandelion is one of the most conspicuously abundant members of the lineage represented by Malacothrix and related genera, which has diversified across a wide range of habitats in California and elsewhere in the West. Next time you are in the desert, don't forget to stop and take a closer look at the desert dandelion, Malacothrix glabrata. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn to identify more of California's plants.